Hello, my name is Lili and welcome to Fitboots Training. We're gonna do a circuit for 30 minutes. So all you need is a little bit of space and I want you to drive your maximum effort to get the most out of this workout. See you at the end. So are you ready to warm up? Let's just start moving side to side. Shift body weight from left to right. Okay, so big shoulder roll here. For this level, you don't have to keep the pace with the music. Just do what it feels good for you. Nice. Now bring your arms forward, reaching long, making sure your arm movements are longer and better with every single move. Let's bring the arms up, reach long up, warm up the arms, warm up the sides of your body. Take your arm to the back. How do you feel so far? Easy, right? Beautiful. Let's leg curl, bring your legs to the back. Again, take it in your own rhythm, whatever feels good. Here, leg curl, bending from the knee, bring the heel close to your butt. Knee up. Feeling those hips warming up? Beautiful. Now lift side to side. Bring your arms over. Give me just a couple more here. All right, are you ready for the real deal? Easy jog, just side to side. We are warming up here. Moving the arms, staying tall, bracing through the core. A little lift in your heels. I'll show you from the side. Nice. Just a few more. Let's bring the knees up. Just little. Bracing through the core. Yes, keep that smile on your face. Very important. It's gonna help you. Lift. Lift. We're gonna try to lift in different rhythms. All right, again, bounce side to side. Breathe in, breathe out. And again, breathing in, breathing out. Last one. Okay, are you ready? So, now we're gonna move on to the circuit. 25 minutes here. We're gonna do 25 seconds, one exercise, another 20 seconds, a little bit higher intensity, and you can choose where you feel comfortable. And then we're gonna have a little rest for about 10 minutes. Sounds good? Okay, let's start all over.